In this video, we are going to discuss about how to solve problems on angle slip gauge. The angle slip gauge, together with square block, used to obtain any angle between 0 to 360 degree in steps of 6 seconds. These angle gauges are available in standard angle gauge set, and by using these angle gauge set, we can build angle to solve the problem. For the first problem, the statement is, construct an angle of 29 degree, 12 minutes, and 3 seconds using standard angle gauge set and draw sketch of arrangement with minimum number of angle gauges. To construct an angle of 29 degree, 12 minutes and 3 seconds, we have standard angle gauge set where available angle gauges are 1 degree, 3 degree, 9 degree, 27 degree and 41 degree and 1 minute, 3 minute, 9 minute and 27 minutes and 3 second, 6 second, 18 second and 30 second angle gauge. To build an angle of 29 degree, I will add 27 degree and 3 degree angle gauge from standard angle gauge set. Then it will be 30 degree, which is more than 29 degree. So I will subtract 1 degree. Now in problem, there are 12 minutes. So to build this angle, I will add 9 minutes and 3 minutes of angle gauge from standard angle gauge set. And 3 seconds of angle gauge is already available in standard angle gauge set. So I will use that. In this way, we can construct angle of 29 degree, 12 minutes and 3 seconds by using minimum number of angle gauges from standard angle gauge set. For the next problem, the statement is, build an angle of 139 degree, 33 minutes and 30 seconds using following standard angle gauge set and draw arrangement with minimum number of slip gauges and assume a square block. To reduce 139 degree, first I will place 90 degree square block. Then the angle would be 49 degree. Now to build 49 degree, I will add 41 degree and 9 degree angle gauge, which would be 50 degree, which is more than 49 degree. So I will reduce it by 1 degree angle gauge from standard set of angle gauges. Now to build 33 minute, first I will add 27 degree and 9 degree angle gauge, which is more than 33 minutes. So I will subtract with 3 minute angle gauge. Now 30 second angle gauge is already available with standard set of angle gauges. So in this way we can construct angle of 139 degree, 33 minute and 30 second by using minimum number of angle gauges from standard angle gauge set.